Virat Kohli surprised after hitting a huge six during the first T20 international match between India and New Zealand. The Grandhomme bowled a length ball right in the arc, inviting Kohli to go for the shot, and the Indian star duly obliged. The right-handed batsman moved across the stumps to get inside the line, and then launched a well-timed shot. But while it looked the ball would not travel far, it surprisingly did, and by a good mile, much to Kohli's surprise, who could not refrain from expressing his emotion.
Watch and share this video. For more videos, please subscribe at Dinesh Kannan.